Here's another example, this time with a second pair of bells crossed over. See if you can follow it.